Well, we'll see who gets schooled.
Oh, you'll pay for that comment.
Let's put your well-earned $25,000 on the board. If you decide to play for the $25,000, you'll start 3 steps ahead of the beast. Or if you want to play it safe, you can start closer to the bank and the beast will offer you...
I'm feeling mean. $5,000.
$5,000. That is mean. If you decide to start closer to him, he'll offer...
You couldn't be more wrong. I'm feeling really mean. $50,000.
$50,000. Okay, still a great number, though. I mean, it's double what you earned. You want to talk to Lisa?
Sure.
Let's see what she has to say.
Hypocrisy springs eternal. I think you should go for the $50,000.
Tell me what you think. I'm thinking that $25,000 is a pretty reasonable amount of money. $50,000 is nice, but I'm not sure it's enough of a boost to take the risk. I think I'm going to play for the $25,000.
All right.
I like you, Dan. I like the fact you're an educator. I like the fact you're about to get married. So I'm going to do something I don't normally do. This is my super offer.
Oh, my goodness. He never does this. Let's hear it, Casey.
If you want to go for this, no safety net, $185,000.
Here, you'll need 7 correct answers to put that money in the bank. That would be $200,000 in the bank, $100,000 for each of you.
What do you think, Alyssa?
It's an incredible offer, but it's very high risk. Tell me what you're thinking.
That is very tempting. But I think I'm gonna stick with 25.
Okay!